All right, let's go beyond, baby, plus some ultra.
And now the offense getting set, first and 10.
Stop me, oh, somebody stop me, stop me, stop me, somebody stop me.
We know how key keeping the football is here. From earlier, probably at the forefront of his mind, just hold on to this thing.
Bop me, bop me, oh, somebody bop me, bop me.
So a tie ball game here as the kick's away. This will be taken to the back of the end zone. And take this one near the 25, come at the 26-yard line. Back onto the field comes the offense for the Madden Legends. They're set for the first drive here in overtime. And this is where the crowd can really become a factor.
They've had the big overtime, but I know what you're saying. In overtime, that gets doubled, doesn't it? At least, because now the crowd really wants to be involved and help their team. And that first drive can dictate the whole thing, because they know if this team takes a downfield and scores a touchdown, it's game over.
And it's been loud in here so far. Rodgers now, first down. Flushed out here. And he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. Fletcher Cox, able to swap him from that defensive tackle spot for a loss of five. Now a play fake. Rodgers. And this is going to be caught. He won the fight for the football. 23 yards on the play.
Hey, who did? Wow, someone's actually watching. I did not even pay attention.
Holds a number two and number four spots for most receptions in a season in NFL history. And in 2015, just seven catches shy of setting a single season mark for most receptions. Currently held by Marvin Harrison, a Hall of Famer.
He had 136 catches that year, and he's at 129 the season before. Damn. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play there. Second down.
Probably designed blitz right there. They took that one from the grease pool to the field because they're running the throw out the blind ball to get into the backfield. It's a field goal.
Let's see.
Rodgers to throw on second down. And this is a return to the right side.
Dang, so close.
Continue to advance in the NFL as people continue to scout players. They really don't care as much about body types.
Alright, let's get this in.
They can make people miss, run through tackles, and gain all that additional right after catch.
And this results in six touchdowns. Great game that we got to see and making it extra special. Not only did I get four quarters with you in this one, I got some more time.
And another challenge down. Let's keep going. I want to get this dang team at least above an 85 soon. Not bad. Let's get us Deion Sanders. That old neon Deion. And there goes my one viewer.
Multiple receivers that can have an impact on this game. It's not just one guy that's going to make all the plays. So you take him away, maybe number two, number three, they make the big plays that impact who wins the game.
All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. See ya. Wouldn't want to be. Oh, no, you're not. No. Get off me. I'm up with somebody's hands. Oh, I'm up with somebody's hands. If you don't leave me alone, you're gonna have to leave me. Oh, shit. Not today. Not tomorrow. And not ever. Ain't no stopping me, no. Ain't no stopping me. Money, money, money. Money. Booyah. They see me rolling, hating. They're hoping that they won't catch me riding dirty. But instead I'm riding dirty. Never see, never. Ah! Ah! Get off me! Oh my god, I can't believe I made that. you eat it up, boys. Tear it up, famous for you, tear it up. Yeah! Where you going, Hearns? You heard me? You heard me, Hearns? Hey, no, whoa, what the hell was that? I'll give you an A for effort, but damn, that's a little much, buddy, a little much. Come here, boy. You stunk up that cube litter box, boy. Where you going? Guess who? You are such a loser. Me. Get out! Whoopsie! Ow! Gosh, Lee! You didn't have to be so mean! Who the hell is Clement? All right, guys, let's see what we can do here. Let's just kick a field goal and then rush them like crazy, like we always do.
6 hours later. 1 field goal later. If I do this right, it will be a fumble recovery for a touchdown. Damn. I almost had it. Now, would you like to see an interception from a poor-ass quarterback wearing number 4? You know, it's not Brett Favre. It's a guy named Prescott. He's decky and he's wacky, but he's gonna take a sacky. Give me your pretty boy. Are you mine, pretty boy? Give me the ball. What the fuck? Damn, Beasley, where you been all last season? I just want some viewers, but I don't get really any. I just want some viewers. I don't need like more than two. I just want some viewers to chat with or to play with. Ain't nothing I don't wanna mess with. Oh wait, yeah, like it goes up to 825 and they get, wait. Oh, 20 training, that's it. 20 training, power up, and that's power up. That's it. Before, I don't want to do a 4-man 38-second damn game. Man, I want the ones that make the money. I think I did all the ones that make easy money real quick. Zoltan, I demand Brandon Cooks to catch this bitch. That's right, baby. Cooks all day, baby. That's right. Let's say Adams will catch the next one. Just kidding! Hey, Peter V, you ain't gonna catch me. I'm gonna take that 12 to the end zone. You ain't even gonna stop me. Can't bop me. Can't rock me. Suck it.
Opportunity, they call these plays a bunch of times, now's their chance to execute it.
And the opportunity, there's an execution. Now, they're going up
So with the completed pass and the yardage they get, they'll decline the penalty.
So obviously, more yards on the pass completion than they would have gained with the penalty. They did the math, they did it well, and it works for them.
Keenum had a throw. The middle of Otis Thomas. And for the second down play, we'll get a whistle, a signal, and a timeout. As they get it with just 19 seconds left on the clock. Back to throw, Keenum. He's going to run a throw. And pressure there as it's intercepted. Picked off by Barry Church. He couldn't get the hook up there in time with Thomas.
And that one? Oh, it's going to hurt big time. You're in the two-minute drill trying to get your guys down the field, and it's looking like they're going to go just short. As this is definitely not his best throw, and it will end up being intercepted.
And with just inside the 10 seconds to go, they're in their final timeout. 9 seconds left. Now it's a Johnny.
Keeping the sticks moving forward. This defense, if you don't bring 11 guys to the ball to try and get him on the ground, he's going to keep making runs like that. I feel the press box shaking every time he...